Good morning. So today is our first and only full day in Maine. It is beautiful. Did you say it was 72 degrees? It feels a lot warmer than that.
79.
Oh, it's
72 ooh. Like 2 hours ago.
Oh, okay. Anyway, so we are headed out today and we're just going to do a bunch of hiking. We may end up going back to that huge antique mall we saw on our way in, but not entirely sure. I'll just give you little snippets of our hiking today, and then if we go to the antique barn, then I'll show that. But then really, we have reservations for dinner where tonight?
It's at Havana.
At a place called Havana. And so of course we'll show you dinner, but we'll see you along the way today. Bye. Alright, we need to start walk. Is it that green thing that's out there that's doing a bell thing?
But I don't think it's me. It's a
why does that keep pointing straight up at the sky? How do I fix it?
Just double tap this button. Not the record button, but there.
Oh. Okay. Okay, so we're gonna take a break from hiking for a minute, walking and stuff like that. We're going to go to the Big Chicken Antique Store. It closes at 5. It's gonna take us about 40 minutes to get there, so that'll give us about an hour to walk around once we get there. And then on the way back to the hotel, we're going to stop at one of the trails that was closer to the house, or to house, closer to the hotel, and see if we can try to walk that. So we'll see you at the Big Chicken Antique Store.
I guess it's just a feather.
I think I missed the sign.
Just
Go
park
ahead.
right there.
Yeah, just park right here. I'm gonna run up and get a picture of the sign, though.
Still
He said upstairs are books and magazines. Ooh, these are cute hats. I don't know. Are you? Okay. Rows and rows of antiques. Oh, look at that. Look at that leather coat and that fur coat. And a very creepy doll. Too much. Well, if this isn't cool, I don't know what is. Is that a lamp? I think it's a lamp. Shell, no, it's just a shell dress form. Well, that's cool. That is really neat. Hey, so we are headed back downtown to do a little more shopping. I'll throw some pictures of this outfit up in the corners and whatnot, but I don't know. This dress is kind of throwing me off. Like when I look in the mirror, it looks fine, but like when I look in the pictures, it's like the ruching and the stripes, it's just kind of all throwing me off a little bit. I don't know. I'm feeling weird when I look at the pictures. Anyway, I'll throw them up. And we're gonna head back into town, do a little more walking around and shopping, and then dinner at Havana. So we'll see you then. Bye. Why does it do that? It's pretty yellow. Not this time. Piece. So that was Havana. I would recommend it. It was good. John says 4.5. I say 4. We'll meet halfway in the middle. Say 4.25.
Oh, great. Now I got to make a 0.25 star for the rating.
No, you don't. You just have to color in just a couple of the little starlet thingies.
Well.
Anyway. I would recommend it if you're in the area. It was good. So tomorrow, we are heading out to Niagara Falls, and it's like a 12-hour drive. So we're trying to get out a little early. Lunch and dinner will both be on the road, and we'll show it if it's of any interest. You know, if it's not like McDonald's or something, it just got super dark. I mean, you know, we'll see. Well, I'm sure we'll stop physically somewhere for dinner, but probably not for lunch. But anyway, we'll see you tomorrow. Bye.